In the 48 races held at Spa between 1950 and 2015, the race winner has only started from pole position on 16 occasions. Qualifying yesterday may have set the order for today, but expect the unexpected here at the Belgian Grand Prix. As the saying goes, of course, anything can happen. And you know what? It usually does. Spa-Francorchamps then, a 4.35-mile tour of the Ardennes countryside, with 9 right corners and 10 left corners, giving us a grand total of 19. Average lap speeds in the dry can reach about 145 miles per hour, but without a significant improvement in these conditions, we won't be seeing anything like that today. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Davidson lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Raikkonen, Daniel Ricciardo, and Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Grosjean, Gasly, and Fernando Alonso, Vettel, Sainz, Marcus Ericsson, and Hartley, Ocon, Perez, Lance Stroll, and Max Verstappen. Sirotkin and Charles Leclerc rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, La Source is always pretty tight, but we've got a clear run. Remember the runoff if you need it. We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want to bog down. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. That's a strong start. Well done. Ten minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. We're accumulating some wear on the MG UK. To manage this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. We're leading our teammate by 24.6 seconds. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. The energy store is getting worn, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. track is drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water off the line. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Gap to teammate behind is 46.3 seconds. The tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. The turbocharger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. This rain should be ending shortly. The gap behind us is 36.5 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. There's four laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
It was a tough race at times, but they've held on to take a great victory for McLaren today. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
And look at that, they're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the McLaren team, and I'm really happy to see them there on the top step of the podium.